Facebook?
Ethan.
Ethan, what is about to happen right now?
Getting 100 miles.
Oh my gosh! And how many laps do you have left?
One.
One lap. Okay. All right. Let's do it. All right, baby.
Go get it, Ethan.
Hi! You did it! How do you feel?
Good.
Yeah. I'm so proud of you. Do you know that you're gonna get a gold medal at the end of the year? Oh my gosh. Now, what's your goal by the end of the year?
To beat Coach Laura's daughter. So Coach Laura's daughter last year got 250 miles.
So what's your goal?
No. 270.
And at this rate, you're gonna make it.
Careful.
Hey, come here. What's gonna happen tonight?
Me hitting 250 miles.
And you're here at Dos Lagos again, and you're gonna make your 250 tonight. How many miles do you have to do tonight to make your 250?
One.
All right, so when you get done, you're gonna come see me again, right?
And I'm gonna beat Coach Laura's daughter.
Close to who?
Her last.
Oh, Coach Laura's daughter, of course.
Yep.
Are you feeling good about that? All right, well, go get your mile in, and then we'll interview you after, all right, then? Nice. Ethan, it's always so dark when I interview you. Why? What'd you do tonight?
I ran 253 miles. 253
miles. How do you feel?
Good.
Well, give me high fives. You beat Coach Laura's daughter's record. That was your goal. What are you gonna do now?
I think you can.